You weren't up there that night. You didn't see what he did. He's a monster. A beast.
I understand, Mr. Grady, that this man killed one of yours.
Oh no, he killed one of ours, and you're bringing him back.
Listen, I'm only following orders. I didn't make the decision.
Maybe not, but you might regret that.
He has a hostage, Chief. The bastard has a hostage.
Sweet Jesus.